The Walking Dead TV series is dipping into Kirkman's comics yet again for some inspiration, which is usually a very good sign fans can expect further plot twists. The show will feature actress Lauren Ridloff, who was recently nominated for a Tony for her sterling work in the Broadway play, Children of a Lesser God. Ridloff will become the first deaf actor to join the show, and she will be playing Connie, who's a character from Kirkman's comics. Connie is a member of the group of survivors that are led by a character called Magna. Magna hasn't been introduced in the series yet, but in the comics she becomes an ally of Rick Grimes, played by Andrew Lincoln. Ridloff's version of Connie will use American Sign Language, ASL, to communicate, and Entertainment Weekly has described the character as a seasoned survivor deft at using her senses to read people. Ridloff, who's a former teacher, earned a Best Actress nomination at the TOWIE and will be hoping to replicate her success on television with The Walking Dead, Situations, and Trouble. She joins an already impressive cast, with the likes of Andrew Lincoln and Lauren Cohan, who are both rumored to be leaving the show shortly. It's been reported that Norman Reedus will be taking over as the show's lead. His character, Daryl Dixon, has been around since the very first season and is undoubtedly a fan favorite. There are also rumors that Danai Gurira, who plays Mitchin on the show, will be leaving The Walking Dead after season 9. Perhaps Ridloff's entrance could give the showrunners a way to write other, more established characters out of the show, such as Gurira's Mitchin. It shouldn't come as much of a surprise, especially since she's now become part of the Marvel Cinematic Universe after her brilliant performance as T'Challa's skillful bodyguard, Okoye. She's also going to be appearing in Godzilla vs. Kong and is rumored to be in the upcoming Star Trek movie. However, The Walking Dead's new showrunner, Angela Kang, is hoping to keep her on board for as long as she can since they have so much more story to tell with Mitchin. Kang admitted that her status beyond season 9 is out of her realm. "We just know that we have lots of story we want to tell with Mitchin," Kang explained. As for Ridloff, her character Connie could very be precisely what the show needed. Could her performance in The Walking Dead merit an Emmy nomination? The Walking Dead season 9 will air later this year on FOX UK.